So another thing is, you're riding horses.
Yeah, I'm riding a ton of horses.
Is this a skill you had previous to this film?
Oh, gosh, no. I'm bad. Okay. I guess that's how I would describe my horse riding skill.
Would the horses agree? Do you think they can sense your...
Most definitely.
Okay.
Yep, those horses, they can sense it. And they see me, and I'm a big guy, and they're like, all right, buddy, you don't get on me and not know how to ride. You're too heavy to carry around if you don't know how to ride. And I get on there, I'm like, howdy, cowboy. And they're like, ah. But I, you know.
So in your whole career, you'd never had to ride a horse for anything?
Never for any kind of movies, no. I was embarrassed on horses a few times in my life growing up, so I had a contentious relationship with the equine.
And was it just that you lacked a fundamental understanding of how horses
work? I treated them like jet skis.
Okay, gotcha.
I was like, I know, I'm just gonna jump on you and hit the gas and you go, right?
Gotcha.
And they're like, I'm a living being, I'm gonna crush you now.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, I didn't fully put together that it was a living animal, breathing being.
Well,
why would you? Why would you?
Yeah.
But I would just jump and say, and also my confidence would quickly outgrow my skill, like in almost everything in my life.
Okay. You only need to do something for a second to think,
I got this.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, so you hit it with this and it walks? Gonna hit it real hard and make it sprint.
Okay.
Yeah. And then, yeah, I actually had to get rescued one time by the girl I was dating.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
both of you were on horses?
We were on horses. We were on this beach. It was supposed to be
romantic. Yeah.
And then the horse just took off running, and my feet came out of the stirrups, and my feet were up in the air, and I was holding the very end of the reins, and my head was bouncing off of the back of the horse's ass. I was seconds from death. This thing is going about 40 miles an hour down a rocky beach.
That's
I was
so
like,
good.
This is it. I'm going to die.
Yeah.
And I hear, ha, yeah. And then the girl just totally rides up and saves the day. She had to grab my reins and calm the horse. Yeah. And I was just like, that was it. And that moment, we broke up in my head. And
yeah.
In her head, too. She was like, yeah. I used to like you, but this is over. Yeah.